temple's being attacked. Better hurry. Come on! You had to know I'd be here sooner or later.
I dare you, Spider-Man.
Come on!
Doc! Get to the car! He's
on! Can't let them get away. Time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this isn't that.
Well, look who's in the neighborhood!
Yo, we're just gonna say the same about you!
He's in the air! Watch it! What?
I've still got plenty of time to disappoint.
Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? Pipe should reveal the stash.
Yeah.
be supplying power to something. Looks like some trouble with the current. My web can conduct that electricity easy. Must be another short in the cable somewhere. Open the stash.
You found my stash by the stadium. Now that one's my favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the...
Hold on. Actions meet consequences. Yeah.
Spider-Man is in the...
Sorry about that, Unc. We good. What was it you were saying earlier?
I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games with my prowler mask.
What? No way.
It was like sitting courtside for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
The torches are finally good again.
Blow up the whole block!
What's up? I'm stopping you today!
There's no place for you in the new world!
Trust the flame!
Move!
probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck. I think there's a Prowler stash nearby. There it is. Opened up plenty of these before. Don't mind if I do. Another one down.
You should not have come here!
Guys! If you're gonna ambush, be sneakier, alright? Was right. They did come after his tech.
Everything good, kid? Got a few unauthorized access attempts for my stash in the shipping yard.
Yeah. That group that took Lee showed up.
They must be real good if they found it. Even your dad wasn't able to.
Dad?
It was the first showdown between Officer Jefferson Davis and Prowler. Had to hide in that shipping container for hours just to lose him. Almost wish he'd caught me right then and there. Never wanted him to get involved.
Well, I'm glad you're out of the game now. Stay safe, huh?
Same thing. Will do.
That truck's in trouble.
Spider-Man! Do not need this right now. I don't need his help. It's a reliable getaway vehicle when I call for one. Launch your government will run.
Anyone see some robbers who are looking to lose a fight? Did you guys know that the bags banks use don't have big dollar signs on them? I know. I was disappointing. left my backpack around here somewhere.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you.
Man, I can't believe Mr. Atlas is gonna be here at BV.
Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it, if he likes my sound.
New reproductive technologies are on the horizon. Check it out on this brochure.
We've got preventative contraception information.
Please consult your parents and your primary care physician.
They'll help you find what's right for you.
Yes, those are free. Remember to stay safe.
Miles, glad you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Sinclair.
I just love seeing all this innovation in action. Oh, have you heard about the chemistry club? They're filling in while Miss Ferguson gets ready to demo the new robotics drone. She's running late. Presentation's on the main stage.
Oh yeah, I'll try to make it over there.
Enjoy the show.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Miles, over here.
Hey,
you made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know. She must get something from her car and never came back.
I just heard two words, missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
I gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I could find out more.
Notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Oh, man. Sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal. All right. Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man! Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can!
Handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Send you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
Heyo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you.
Sucks to
is,
be you.
Is now a good time?
Thanks, Genki. Now is definitely not a good time.
you've got a flight to catch.
Dinky!
Hi, Miles?
Yeah, hello?
You're whispering. Yeah. Is now a bad time?
No, I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, I used to do music production, but it's been hard to find time lately.
Dinky here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff. Particularly your song called Swing. What was your inspiration?
I was just swinging one day and, thinking. The tone just kind of came to me.
Interesting. And can you tell me about what's important to you in life?
Being there for people when they need me? Sorry, gotta go. I'll call you later. Or email.
That could have gone better. Maybe I can make it back to BB in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person and clarify some things. All right, those guys out of the way. Let's see where that tracker signal leads.
Like I told you, I worked for Rand Corporation, not Oscar.
The signal's coming from the warehouse. Maybe she's in there.
And tied me to a chair. How is this not already the hard way? Don't make me have to show you.
No, there she is. This glass looks pretty breakable.
What's the first one?
I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in the hostage situation.
Time to squash, Spider. You're dead, Spider-Man. She's ours.
You hide. I've got these guys. To my job description. Ready to go?
Are you going to carry me?
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation. Just try to tell a brother first.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions. You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So let's do this right and meet this week on campus, in person.
Got a few
staff request popping up on BB's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.
You point that thing towards me!
Now. You can stop them, Spider-Man!
Your last hour!
Crashing my fight or am I crashing yours?
You're crashing mine, dude.
Oh no, it's Spider-Man.
Wipe them out, Spidey.
Get them right on time. Oh, you're done now. Take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
Say hi to your fans. You are trending.